99% thing, we know that people of color, Native Americans, African Americans, Puerto Ricans, have been ripped off, exploited, oppressed for 500 years. But white people now are finally starting to get their asses kicked, and we need, and we're going to join together with people of color for a new economic bill of rights that guarantees us all a job or income for all. It ain't Philip Randolph, minimum wage, at King's 63 March. The call was going out, which came from him, for a $2 an hour minimum wage, which translates into $15 an hour today. The other things are national, universal, free health care, affordable housing and utilities for all, and that means nothing more than, not more than 10% of your income for your housing and utilities. Free, quality, public education, kindergarten through college, secure, guaranteed retirement income for seniors, and secure income for disabled people, access for everyone to low-cost, affordable mass transit, you know? You have the right, technically, you have the right to have access to housing without discrimination on race, but if you don't have any money in your pocket, you're gonna be sleeping under a bridge.
I see no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place, let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting right. Cause both black and white, and smoke a crack tonight. And the only time we chill is when we kill each other. It takes skill to be real, time to heal each other. And although it seems evident, we ain't ready to see a black president. It ain't a secret of the same, the fact the penitentiary's packed, and it's filled with black. Some things will mention. Try to show another way, but you're staying in the dope game. Now tell me what's the mother to do. Being real don't appeal to the brother in you. You gotta operate the easy way.
I made a G today.
But you made it in a sleazy way. 7 o'clock to the kid.
I gotta get paid.
That's the way it is.